Welcome back to Audi Vapors. Today we had a little bit of vape mail in this piece. Got a Skynet Coilmaster set up here. It's gonna be some very, very good stuff in there. And what we're gonna be going over today, got the sample box in today. And we're gonna be trying out some flavors. So we'll be back right after this.
You know, if I say something, I mean it. These things happen. Yeah.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it.
What the fuck?
Holy shit.
Fam is here.
I'm not upside
down
this time.
Today, we are going to be going over sample box. Trying to out some good flavors. We're gonna be sampling some flavors. So we can all be hashtag sample happy.
Sorry.
Open the box up. We got just one random bottle that decided to hit the dirt there.
What kind is that, by the way, Seth?
That is Crushed by Good Life Vapor. We got this foam shit. Don't need that. We got a menu. A sticker. A rating card.
Yeah.
And we got one level of juice. And a second level of e-juice.
Crack kills, Seth.
I'm gonna pick out what y'all fuckers are gonna be trying out. Green Jacket. That's for you, Cassidy.
Alright.
Astro. For you, Carl.
Yeah, but ow, you almost hit me in the face.
Man, I'm gonna be doing the Abyss.
Damn, your childproof shit. I got it.
I got fingernails, I'll help you.
Killer Custard for Kevin. And we're gonna do Crush for old Z Thurman over there.
It's supposed to be a cream, orange cream flavor, or orange cream soda.
Round one. Go.
Smells good, smell it.
Everybody drip your shite.
me and Carl have to take turns. I'll go first and then I'll have Carl go.
Kevin's got a blow.
Oh, but seriously? This child doesn't
work. Kevin, you gotta lean back, homeboy.
Okay, I got nothing on there.
Yeah, Kevin, you can't hide all the glory.
You can't hide that beautiful mask over there.
Can you get this, Seth?
Oh, I ain't that beautiful, you know.
You got good jerk off strength.
Yeah.
Dude. I win.
All right, let's
really?
Do yours first.
You loosened it for me.
Oh yeah, I did.
Usually Carl's the loosener.
I'm gonna let that thing out sit a little bit.
All right, Zach. Since you won over there, you get to go first.
How does it taste?
That actually tastes pretty good.
Pass it to the right, to the right, to the right.
No, you're.
What?
Mod.
Oh,
mod.
Shit.
We all want to taste it.
We all get a taste. We all want to taste your germs.
We're going
to
share all the germs.
You're about to get skipped, Kevin.
Hopefully ain't nobody got the flu.
No.
We are vaping it up
in
here.
You can put your bottle on the table if you'd like.
Our viewers over there is like, guilty!
what did you get off that?
Supposed to be like an orange cream soda kind of thing.
I can taste the
I'll
orange.
I'll tell you the...
Yeah. Oh, like peach or something?
Oh,
peach ring or something?
Where we at? Crushers is what it's called, and it's supposed to be orange cream soda.
You know, I don't really get an orange cream soda off of it.
It might be because I had dripped peach rings on there before.
Well, it's got like a really faint... I don't really taste peach. It's got like a really faint taste. I can kind of taste the cream soda, but
yeah,
it's really faint.
Definitely say that the cream soda takes over.
It's not a real big flavor chaser. I'll say that.
Cream soda takeover. That is for
sure. Yeah, that's what I got.
Oh, that's what it was. I was tasting.
It's a cream soda. You taste. You can taste a hint of orange, but
it's not there really.
It's more of a creamy taste.
Yeah,
yeah, I agree.
It's cruising in the non-existent backseat of the Audi.
Yeah.
That's what's going on.
This is gonna be a. All right,
Kevin. What's yours?
Killer Custard.
Killer Custard Strawberry?
Yep.
Oh boy.
Here, let's see that bottle, Zach.
Fantasia.
So they can see what your bottle look like.
Alright. Ouch! Thank you.
It was even in your hand, Seth.
This is the Orange Crush.
Let's get social.
Orange cream soda is what we just got done trying.
Let's get social, Kevin. Let's go.
This one literally right. says, let's get social.
No, not like that.
It's your
bank.
Let's get social.
And this right here is what we're trying now. Example box custard of the year vape.
That's good.
Thurman first.
Yeah, good stuff here. I would recommend this. I've had this one before, and it is by far the best custard I've ever had in my life. And I don't like custard shit.
That was actually pretty good. I got a lot more flavor off that than I did on mine.
Yeah, strawberry custard. I don't even know what custard is, but all I know
is good. It's like cheesecake.
I know that's
it's like a thicker type of cream.
I get like a cheesecake, like a strawberry cheesecake taste.
Mm-hmm.
That's really good. It's like they're blended really well. It's not one's not overpowering the other. It's a really good mix.
I can see where you guys get strawberry cheesecake.
Yeah. It's got a good that's a good flavor.
Not hardcore.
That's a good one.
All
right. Oh, I guess we'll have to do mine first. I should have done yours first, but we're doing Green Jacket. I better put some more on there because I only put enough like a couple drips for myself. I forgot I'm doing everybody. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry.
Cassidy is being selfish for once.
I'm being stingy.
She ain't being selfish for once.
Is she always
this stingy? What's this one supposed to taste like? Green Jacket.
Green Jacket is watermelon, pears, and mango with an apricot finish.
Ooh,
all right. And that's what she looks like.
A weird mix of fruit.
All
right, it is a very, you can really taste the apricot.
Dude, it's getting cloudy as hell in here though.
Remember when we were in elementary and everybody said I want to smoke a fruit cup?
That tastes like a fruit cup. Like, but you get a lot of apricot.
There's a lot going on there. That is
good. Yeah, I get a lot of apricot in that one, but it does taste like a fruit cup. Like,
I don't know if I like apricot.
It's not a bad flavor, but it's an odd flavor. I'm not sure.
There's a lot going on there. It's hard to explain that one.
Actually, don't taste too bad. It's just that the fruit that's mixed in there is like, what the heck?
And the first initial hit is like, oh.
I'm sorry.
All right.
That's
not bad.
The aftertaste.
Carl over here don't like it.
All right, I got to do some
blowing. Kevin, you like that one?
It's time
for
space. Well,
she's blowing. She's doing what she's doing best.
Show your bottle to them.
I'm going to go ahead and get started on the old...
Oh, you already showed the bottle? Okay.
The Abyss is a watermelon salt water taffy.
I am excited to try that.
By Coastal Clouds. There we go. Thank God there ain't no cops driving by. I think we're doing something else.
I need a fan in here.
Everything's just a blur.
Oh, shit.
Are we suffocating you? Okay.
I kind of juiced up the juice well a little bit on this.
That's all right.
Get up over here.
What is that one?
That is a watermelon saltwater taffy. That is like saltwater taffy. Slight bit of watermelon. Exactly like what you would get if you got your saltwater taffy from your state fair.
Delicious. That might be my next fave.
That is
like,
freaking amazing.
I don't know.
That is delicious.
You know, I don't
It's a very sweet saltwater taffy.
I don't think I would like.
Did you already drip the Astro in this?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a little bit on juice.
That's probably my next fave.
That is really good.
I don't know if I like the salt water, but I'll go ahead and give it a try.
Hey, don't gargle with salt water after your teeth get pulled or something. Just puff on that.
That actually ain't that bad.
It's good.
I like that.
The watermelon's not overpowering, so it's like a very, very sweet taste.
The salt water ain't very overpowering. It's
that
like
one probably gets...
It's a good mix.
Yeah. Yes, that is a definite.
That one gets the first place on the card. Faux show.
All right. Is it time for...
Set that right there.
Space Jam!
Space Jam. This is Space Jam. Astro.
Oh, yeah.
I love the design on this
Space
bottle.
Jam.
I've been
the
wanting
color.
To try this for a long time.
It reminds me of
Granny
like
Smith,
alien
Apple,
game.
And
Straw. Okay, Space
Berry.
Jam. Wasn't that the name of the movie, Looney Tunes movie, where they crossed over in the...
Yeah.
And that's what she looks like. Cool looking green bottle there.
Yeah, I like
definitely
that.
Definitely looks like it came from outer space.
Is it just me or is Seth being a camera hog?
I'm being a camera hog.
That's really good, actually.
I'm going to be very honest, tall, strong.
That's kind of tangy. I like that.
got the sourness of Granny Smith.
Yeah.
What's it? It kind of tastes like a Granny Smith apple pie.
I can smell the Granny Smith
It tastes apple. Like a Granny Smith apple. It's got like a sour apple intake and like a tarty outtake. Like an apple pie. Like a
Don't
tarty
apple
wrap
pie.
Wrap around.
I was going to pass it down. Hey.
Seth's like, oh, that's good shit.
You share. We'll go to Zach and then Kevin.
That is vaporing worthy.
That's good. That's a good one.
That one might take second place. It's yours in the run for first.
That was good. Cassidy, yours is getting hot.
Yeah.
I thought my facial hair was going to catch fire.
Kevin's shaking it.
You need a little nicked out there, buddy?
That's all right.
We're not even halfway done yet.
Yeah.
All right, let's give her a break.
We're going for the next one? We're going to let this room defog a little bit. We'll be right back. And we're back.
What up?
We are going to be doing a contest this time. I'm going to pass out the flavors. First one, I have a dripped and cap on. Except for Carl, because you don't have a mod, so...
And plus those fucking childproof plastic shit on the bottom.
Yeah, I'll never be able to get it open in time. So Carl's just out of this competition. So, I'm going to start passing them out now. I got the old menu on hand.
You guys are going down.
We got...
I'm prepared.
I'll use my teeth.
Blueberry.
That's what she said.
Where the frack is, there's so much going on here. Blue raspberry hard candy. You want to know what the flavor profile is for that one? Blue raspberry hard candy.
Oh.
There's for you, Cassidy.
We got
candy pop. Peach gummies. That is going to be old Carrell Hayden's.
Yo, Carrell Hayden's.
Carrell Hayden's.
Let's hey, see. You can take all your time undoing
this.
That.
One is
oh
going
my
to
God,
be
I actually got this
pink
one.
Lemonade, and that one is for my boy Kev.
You know what? I'm back in the game. What's up?
And we got.
What up?
Oh.
Don't drip it yet, Kevin.
Where's your mod at? So you can drip it.
No, I'm dripping mine.
You're luckiest between your
Tropic
legs.
Twist, which is blood orange, pineapple, strawberry, and bubblegum goes to old ZL Thurman. That was a bad throw.
Yeah, watch
Knock
that.
Knock my damn cap off.
And for myself here, I'm going to get the Slush Classics, which is...
I'm going to drip my vape right here.
Strawberries so and watermelon. Cool. Why do I get the watermelon ones? Okay, guys, ready?
You love watermelon. Are you going to take your plastic off?
You guys want to do rock, paper, scissors?
Everybody else took that off?
Yeah.
I didn't get a plastic.
Oh, you're lucky.
Zach would have probably got first
dibs. What's your smell like? I smell mine.
Everybody smell them.
Like kitchen trash.
Does it really?
Like pink lemonade.
Smells like fucking kitchen trash. Mine smells like
trash.
Candies.
Like right after chopping a bunch of fruit up, maybe?
Yes. Like right after Cassidy cooks one of her pies.
Mine smells like. This kind of smells like lemonade for some reason. Alright, ready guys?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
I can't. I don't. Oh,
except for you, Carl. You need a part of the game, but, sir.
But I opened it before everybody did.
Done.
Get the hell
second place.
Bullish.
You have a squonk bottle. It should be simple for you.
Yeah, you got a squonk bottle. It's
but I'm not
that.
Trying peanut butter milkshake.
You know what? I have one where you have your two, you have to lube up.
She got a big old wad of cotton. I got two wads of cotton. That's right, why.
So you can show them the picture.
Two's better.
This is it's a candy pop.
Two heads, not always better than one.
Blue raspberry.
Two lemon heads ain't
hard
better than
candy.
One.
Oh, it's all slippery now. Yay!
You're
all right, Cassidy,
all
show
yeah,
us what
is,
you
it
got.
Like to go on all the way. Yeah.
420.
I need to get a new RDA.
That's what I vape at, 420.
420 degrees.
Pretty much, yeah. Fahrenheit.
I like the smile that she just did.
That is, it literally tastes like a blue Jolly Rancher.
Smells like one.
Oh, it's delicious.
Dog's going psycho right now.
Jumbo Wumba. Jumbo Wumba.
That's what on, dude. That
no,
is.
That's
a,
not me, Tap.
That is my. That's my number one now. That is delicious.
That's good. That's good.
That's my fave now.
That makes
Cassidy,
hair's
you are
growing.
Definitely a team jumper.
Woo!
You're a team jumper.
Hey, you guys. Okay. You guys need to settle down. We're dope. Sodom.
We got a cop.
Sodom.
That is good.
That's delicious.
It
that,
is.
It literally tastes like a blue Jolly Rancher.
No, the wind is stuck. Welcome, Oscar, to the video.
Hi, Otter.
We got a cockfight. Cockfight. Put the money down. Let's do this.
That tastes like a blue Jolly Rancher on point.
Yep, on point. That's good.
I'm going next since I'm to the right.
Okay.
Save the worst for
fireworks.
Fireworks.
Ow!
I got Slush Classic,
like trash.
Strawberry Watermelon.
Is it wrong that just because it smelled like trash?
Dude, ow.
That one's probably going to be second place. Alrighty.
I can see clear.
Strawberry
now.
Watermelon Slushy. Here we go. Definitely tastes like the ice. It's like the last part of the smoothie.
It's supposed to taste like strawberry watermelon?
Alright, where's
that? Yeah, strawberry watermelon slushy. It literally tastes like you left your slushy in the car while you went into the grocery store and it was like half melted.
Oh god.
Not gonna lie, I kind of have a hint of alcohol in there.
It's the watery part.
Yeah, it's like, I kind of like, it's like you've had an alcoholic drink sitting Spirit for a
on.
While
That's
and
good,
the
actually.
Water. Oh, you know, the ice
melts.
Yeah.
It's like, it's not a slushy. It's like,
it's not bad.
Yeah.
It's not bad. It's good.
It's
a juicy taste.
Yeah. It's like a
juicy taste.
I would say it's like
a
Quick Trip slushy.
But it's
Puts in for the video.
Peace out, YouTube.
Give me that Skynet shite. That
Skynet.
Little thing underneath my mod kit. Yeah.
I quit.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna show that off?
Next video will be either over the Skynet Coil Master kit here, or we might do it over the
Valerian
tank. Let me know in the comments. Like and share this video. Like I said, if we get, I'm gonna set the bar at 50 likes. For if we get 50 likes on this video, I'm gonna make t-shirts and we're gonna do a giveaway.
Whoop whoop.
So, but let me know in the comments if you want to see the
like
Skynet
said,
coil kit or the Valerian tank
right?
review. That being said, like, comment, share,
hit the little ring
whatever,
dinger,
hit the
subscribe.
Ring dinger so you get the notifications. Subscribe to this channel. Just getting started on it.
Just remember
you know,
that
if
subscribe
I say something,
button.
I mean it.
It's just a glorified bookmark.
Yep, all right, with that being said, we're gonna send you out with a
if I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your